Hey guys, it's Emma. So Sunny Angels has been very vocal about the new collection coming out, which is the Home Sweet Home collection, which features a Robbie and like a little hint of Robbie in every single one. But I haven't heard much about the Animal Bakery minifigures. I thought they looked kind of cute. I don't know. We got the panda, the sheep, the elephant, the dog, the cat, and the rabbit, and can include a secret. Let's get this one open. These are only $10, and I only got one because I don't know if I was feeling it as much, but I gotta get all the Sunny Angels and the Sunny, or anything in the brand. So anyways, I don't know what I'm trying to explain, but all the collections. Wait, oh, it smells. I got the sheep, but he's kind of cute. Look at him, little bread. It kind of looks like it's got some irritated skin. It's got a little reddish, orangish tone. But she's so cute. Let's see if I can, right there. But now we got the Home Sweet Home collection, and I bought three of them. All the possibilities are so cute. Like, are you kidding me? Plus a secret and a Robbie. I'm hoping to get the cat because I love cats. The cactus is really cute. The bakery one, we're like good with the bakery. They're also cute. But I honestly think our main goal with having so many of this one collection is to not get repeats. Okay. The first one. What's it gonna be? Look at her, the sheep. Oh my gosh, that is so funny. Two sheeps in a row. That is crazy. Then we got the little pink Roddy, and she's sleeping with her little pillow. I like this one. This one's unique because it's not like a standing one. It's one that just like chills like that. Oh, that is so cute. Let's put her next to her sheep friend. There we go. For the second one, let's see what we got here. You guys can see first. Oh, look at it, it's a cat. That's the one I wanted. Oh my gosh. And look, she's reading a little book with a little purple Roddy hanging out. And got a little chair. Let's see if I can sit him down. Oh. That's the cutest thing ever. Oh my gosh. I am in love. I don't know how many Sunny Angels I have opened, but I have not gotten a Roddy yet. Roddy. I've not gotten a Roddy yet, and I'm kind of angry, and I kind of really want one. No way. The bakery one. He is so cute. Look at him. He can stand next to the little sheepy and just like be a little set. That is the best thing ever. Oh my goodness. These are all the figurines we got today. I think this is a good haul. And if you guys like Sunny Angel unboxings, definitely subscribe because there's gonna be a lot more in the future. Plus we're almost to 1,000 subscribers. So honestly, what if I do like a Sunny Angel or like a Smisky giveaway for 1,000? I don't know, I might. I don't know, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you soon with another exciting video. Peace.